How about the lady that showed her son? A woman, an Amona, loyal lady of Akobesi. So she got just one field that she inherited, only that that should be able to be a source of parnos and sustenance for her and for her kids. So she has a son, and came to be the Shemitah year. She rented out the field. She can't work the field. She rented it out to a farmer. And the farmer now is working the field. It comes to the Shemitah year, and the farmer wants to use the Heter Mechira. Heter Mechira, Shemitah year. She has a Shaila. I could look away from it. It's, you know, Nivla. I rented it out. What do I have to worry? I'm responsible for your Yiddishkeit. I'm responsible for my own Yiddishkeit. It's not my headache. It's not my daiga. Not that Almana. No way. She went and she presented the Shaila to her young son, 17 years old. The young son went to the great Goyim and asked him, my mama, this is her sole means of support. She rented it. May we take advantage of the Heter Mechira? The answer was no, you may not. But I will tell your mother that she will get great schar, especially for the Nisoyan that she is going through right now. And everyone in the family should have great schar from it. Went home and told the mama. The mama says, case is closed. There is not going to be any work on my field during Shemitah. And she did. Immediately after that, something very interesting happened. The fields around her that did make use of certain heterim, all of those fields went down and down and down and got ruined. Her field grew so beautifully. In the next year, that the Paris, everybody came from all over to buy her fruits, to buy her produce. In the meantime, she became wealthy, and she had a daughter that was older that she couldn't get a shidduch for. Well, Rabbi Sides documented, the day after Rosh Hashanah, a shastin came to her house. A shastin came to her house! Never happened. And asked about that daughter, and she got engaged shortly thereafter, the day after Rosh Hashanah. That is how a person shows the children that they aspire for greatness. I'll run quickly.